All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's the rules. If you're not the man with the bull rank, the Cowboys got a right break seconds. One hand in the bull rope, one hand in the air, and no time during the ride. Did the Cowboy touch himself or the floor, or is it disqualification? Now, there's rules for you as well. You got to make as much noise as you can when you see that union open. Let's start with the bull from Richfield, Utah, the white trash bucker. The bull's name is twice as sloppy as the Cowboy on his back. From Hannibal, Utah, Mr. Briggs Madison. I'll tell you one, ladies and gentlemen, you couldn't find a better way to start a bull riding tonight. This Cowboy is the 2014 Reserve National Champion of Nashville Junior High School Rodeo Finals. I'll tell you one right now, the Rocky Mountain Professional Rodeo Association, this Cowboy right here is the number two man.
Let's help you out, come on!
Oh. And the bull comes from Moscow, fucking rules out of Ohio. His name, Horn Up. Shoot, that's shoe number five as you're looking at the shoes.
There they go, come on!
Just a second short, I'll take one more half. I'm sure the Cowboy can hear you. He's gonna leave with empty pockets. They can leave with the full heart. Put your hands together. Even though the bull rider's not gonna get a score, the bulls are gonna get a score. He's got 72 1/4 on the top of the leaderboard. How about 74 3/4? Third bull rider is also a white trash bucket from Richfield, Utah. Shoe number three is the shoe we want to look at in the Carbon Emery RV shoe. And the Cowboy on his back calls Roy Utah home. His name, Tyler Oliver. This Cowboy, he ended up the number one man going into the finals of the Rocky Mountain Pro Rodeo Association. And he ended up number two by the way. Hey Tyler Oliver, you might want to listen. You're gonna like it. How about 73 1/2? Colton Frisley of the Emory Telecom shoe. Shoe number two as you're looking toward the shoes. This is the guy we're gonna watch next. He's got on a bow simply by the name of Corey Cole. Brought here out of Wyoming, out of Nevada by Stacy and Carolyn Drake.
That's a re-ride.
Not sure what our judges are going to do. They're probably going to give Cole a re-ride option. With the team from Cole, let's go! Shoe number five is where we're coming out of. Western States Basketball Association shoe. Here's another game changer that's coming out right now. His name is Stetson Rice. This guy was 2016 Utah High School Rodeo Reserve Champion Bull Rider. He was the number one man in 2016 in the Rocky Mountain Pro Rodeo Association. The Idaho Bull Breeder is brought to him a bull by the name of Happy Gilmore. This was an incredible supplement to Nashville's Pro Rodeo. Let's go! In 2017, this is your Water Rocky Mountain Region Champion Bull Rider. Rookie for Utah Valley University. He's hit on a bull for Bryce Utah. Quint Mott is the owner of that bull. And the name, about 2-4-2.
Let's go!
hillside, we've got an 84-point ride at the top, followed by an 81 from Alan Teller. The 84-point was from Long Ranch. And in third place, a 79.25, the White Trash Buckers. And we've both got two qualified rides on the rider's side with an 81. That's Chris Roundy in 73.5 for Kyler Oliver. That's where we stand right now. Thank you for your sponsorship.
Let's go!
On Twisted Free from Allsburg and House Bulls out of New Mexico. Burrow, Utah, where the next cowboy comes from. He's a big Strider Liberty. And the bull is a cowboy. He's drawn tonight as Nevada Bucket Bull from Ryan Bucket Bull. Rice Taka is the name of it. You remember, watch him nod his head. Watch the chute gate open and help me. No score for the Vernal Utah Cowboys. No score. Jans Eakins, W Utah Cowboys. Glory that is the name of the bull from Long Ranch in Washington. Coming out of shoe number 5. Come on, help me. Did you see our cowboy protection artist getting in there? They were there. They were needed. No score for Tennessee. It's no score. Have you ever heard of a little town by the name of Spring City, Utah? Well, that's where this cowboy comes from. His name is Hoochie Brewer. The bull comes from Sam Mitchell out of Colorado. 431 is the name of the bull. The two qualifying rides and 81.5 on the rider's side. Thompson, let's do it. Hoochie, come on. Who didn't make that fight? It's just in their jeans. Kind of like your ex-wife had a bad temper. It was just in her jeans. Well, it's kind of like that with the moves. You're born to fight. He was a cowboy from my country. His name is Cash Potter, Huntington, Utah. And the bull on my Long Ranch. Now, second and third. An incredible.
Let's go, come on! Now,
how about 82? Points for the bull, 82. That moves that bull to the lead. Oh, in second place. Here we go. Oh. Yeah. You know, the rules say that the shoe gate's got to open. You know it. But the shoe gate wasn't open. Zach Elliott. He's the man we're watching right now. He's getting on the top every single bull out of Idaho. Just by number 43. And that's a tough caution. If you have the opportunity, well, more on that later. Let's go. Come on! Whoa! I hope it in the pan for Mr. Goodrich. It's going to be a no score for Zach Elliott. Ray Nielsen. He's drawn a bull by the name of Freebird. From Andrew Buckley. Like the dance, he needs to be ready. Come on, Ray! I'll bet you old Red said some colorful words as he was getting off that colorful bull. It's going to be a no-score for Ray.
There's one head on me.
His name, Stetson Rogers. Square Nuts is new. It comes from Alan Teller in Idaho. Sam, I don't know what it is.